channel. It's so nice seeing you all again. It is Saturday morning and I am on my way to yet another exciting event. Yay! So this event is called Business to Business Women Networking Event. It is going to be a super cool event where women that are doing awesome things will meet and connect and stuff. And I thought it would be cool to put it as a vlog post because it fits in so well with my series that I'm currently running, hashtag Go Girl. So hashtag Go Girl is where I am promoting women that I know in my life that are doing super cool things, starting businesses. You can check that out on my vlog. I'm going to jump into the car now and go meet my friend Carmen. She's going with me to this event. So guys, let's go see how this is. Walking to the hotel now to say hello to Carmen and see where everything's taking place. In here. Let's go see where the event is. Carmen, hello. Yes. Hi, Carmen. So here's Carmen. We're just standing around here waiting for the little networking event to start. We are excited to see you.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're excited and we will let you guys know how it is afterwards.
I want to say thank you for coming. My hope is with the event is to get our local businesses involved and the ladies who are just, you know, out here doing the most. And then create a network where at the end of the day, if for example you're like, okay, well I actually need a life coach. We have a life coach. If you need somebody who is a social media whiz, we have a social media whiz.
So I actually started a blog called Posting with Fadwa, where I travel across South Africa, Cape Town, go onto YouTube and search Posting with Fadwa, and you can follow me.
Yeah.
She's actually a semi-finalist for Mrs. South Africa. Woo! So I'm meeting really cool people here, enjoying it. Bye! You guys enjoyed this vlog. Please remember to subscribe to my channel and I'll see you all next time. Bye! I just thought I would give a review of the business to business networking event. I'm inspired after this. I loved it and I would highly recommend it. Like I said, I can't wait till the next one. There's going to be one again soon, so I'm definitely going to be there.